You look like...
I look like a lot of people. It's a problem.
You look like you're looking for someone.
I am. I'm looking for a girl.
Well, bit late for girls here.
I met her in another bar. She said she was coming here.
Well, maybe she did. Maybe she waited for you and then just left.
It's possible. I'm often late. It's another one of my problems.
Or maybe she just hasn't got here yet.
So what's this you're serving up?
Killer in red.
And, if you'd like, while you wait, a story.
Let's hear it.
It's a story of Floyd. He was a bartender here back in the late 70s. He was my teacher. Looked just like you.
I look like a lot of people.
You already said that. Listen. And enjoy.
They say you craft cocktails explicitly for people, that they carry some sort of meaning.
Is that what they say?
They say your cocktails express people's destiny, that they predict the future.
I would never trust what they say, especially in LA.
Okay then, let's hear what you say. Is that true?
No. It's just something I invented. Women love it when men look into their past and can predict their future.
It'd be entertaining though. What would a Negroni mean?
It would mean that you're about to meet your future husband, Dana, and that you're going to get married very soon.
What if I wanted to marry you instead?
No problem. Just next time I'll make you a boule vadi.
LaGrange. With the producer?
There's only one LaGrange in Hollywood.
What is it?
An Americano.
And what does it mean?
It means you can get anything you want if you know how to use what you've got.
What will you give me?
Whatever you want, darling.
It's not enough.
That's why I like you. You're just like me. It never is enough.
And your wife?
Oh, she means nothing to me. She just wants to see me dead so she can get her hands on my money.
You should throw her out on the street without a penny.
Oh, I fully intend to.
Thank you. What is this?
Chamomile gin, vermouth bianco, Grand Marnier, Campari, and a drop of rose essence.
Is it new?
It's rare.
Like me? What is it called?
Killer in Red. Where's your husband?
Right where you wanted him to be. And you? Where are you?
Right where you want me to be.
Good. That's what I was hoping you'd say.
So how many chances do we have?
In this case, two. One sweet and one bitter.
Just like this cocktail.
Tonight, you look like
that. Yeah, I look like a lot of people. It's a problem.
If sweetness prevails, you'll never look like anyone else again. It's up to you.
Depends on how it ends.
Floyd is always late.
Yeah, that's his problem.
Maybe it's the girl you've been waiting for.
Yeah, it's her. But as you said, it's a little late for girls.
Hi.
Hi.
We'll be right back. in the face. Brings you back to this awful place. Knock on merchants and your bankers too. Let's get up and learn those rules. When the man and the crazy chief, one says sun and one says sea. AM, the FM, the PM too. Turning out that boogaloo. Get you up and I guess you out. But how long can you keep it up? Give me Honda, give me Sonic. So cheap and real phony. Hong Kong dollar, Indian cents. Never mind that, it's time for the bus. We got to work, and you're one of us. Clocks go slow in a place of work. Minutes drag and the hours jump. Yeah, we're bye-bye. Wave bye-bye to the boss. It's our profit, it's his loss.